dwell away. And who lets the truth make it hung high across the field like this bad traitor's energy? Your God, only your two friends, I took care of all the horses, no matter what in them. Nor your two knowledge stays on the hand, quiet on the street, a blind on the I
to share our love, for we will say goodbye. Now I know it's hard for you, my love, to ever understand the love I bear for these brave men.
Sleep, but she used to sing me the most tragic songs. It traumatized us when I went to sleep, and one of her favorite songs she used to sing me was Nobody's Child. It's freaking out. That's the absolute truth. She didn't sleep for years. Do you remember? Sing it for them. I'm nobody's child. There you go. I'm nobody's child. You guys know. I'm like a flower, just growing wild. No man's kisses,
what?
And no daddy's smile.
Ah.
Nobody wants me,
you know.
How could a child go to sleep when this is that? There's about 55 verses in it. They all get worse. So all I wanted to do was adopt that kid, you know? Anyway. The other song, the reason I told you that story is this is the other song she used to sing me. And it's on her Decade album. And I don't know, some of you guys already have that record. We put out last year's Decade. The Best of the High Kings, I think it's called. And there's a bunch of songs that we love on it. And this next song is on there also. We hope you like it. It's called The Town of Summer. And if you feel like singing along, please sing along. Oh, their tanks and their guns. Oh my God, what have they done to town I love so well? Now the music's gone, but they carry on. For the spirits they lost never broken. We will not forget, but their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's done is done, and what's won is won, and what's lost is lost and gone forever. I don't need praise for a bright brand new day.
Sure, with this next song. Last summer, 12 months, we had the opportunity to play for the Clancy Brothers Music and Arts Festival, which was celebrating its 10-year anniversary. And as a coincidence, the High Kings also celebrated 10 years together last week. And it's something very close to my heart because my father, Bobby Clancy, along with his brothers, Paddy, Tom and Lean, were the Clancy Brothers. Thank you. I was really looking forward to tonight, and it's turned out to be a fantastic night. And also the cherry on top is that my cousins are in the front row over here, Martin and Sandy, right? Sandy's here with her husband Dale and her daughter Vicky, and they have a couple of friends that are from County Mayo as well. I'd like to dedicate this to my cousins and our Mayo friends. Alright. It's a Clancy Brothers song called Brennan on the Moor. There's a highway man who robbed from the rich, he robbed from the poor, and he kept the whole bloody lot for himself.
It's time to find one of the story we will tell. His name has broken down and I'm in duty to dwell. For some of your patterns, you must his head away. And I will be never man before the ship will clear. And let's burn on the moor. Burn on the moor, whatever. And let it burn on the moor. One day upon the highway, yes, he went down. He met the man. And outside the town, the very knew his features, and he sent down
next song. We're going to take you all the way back to an album called Friends for Life. Thank you. You were the 13 who brought it. It's a little tune called Oh Maggie. Here we go.
Oh Maggie, give me one more chance.
I swear.
I'm waiting in mind. Oh Maggie, can I have this chance to stay?
Take you by the hand, I'll lead you of running, I will show you something that will make you change your mind. Each to last time that he left his home. So how can you tell me you're lonely? Say to me that the sun will shine. Let me take you by the hand, I'll lead you through the streets of London. I can show you something that may change your mind. Have you seen the old man outside the secret mission? The breeze fading with the devil's that he wears. In this winter city, the rain cries a little thing. The one forgotten hero. So how can you tell me you're lonely? And say for you the sun will shine. Let me take you by the hand, I'll lead you through the streets of London. I can show you something that will make you change your mind.
Okay, I'll get one. Here we go.
How
can you tell me you're lonely? I'm so deep, but so shy. Can you take me by the hand? Down forever behind the glass frame.
and stained and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame.
Did they beat the drums so? Did they play the fife for me? Do they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last chorus and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
No chance, the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze that makes the red poppies dance. Wonder how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no guns firing now.
Graveyard, it's still no man's land. The cowboy's white crosses stand mute in the sand. Man's blind indifference to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife for me? Do they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Do the band play the last chorus and chorus? Do the pipes bring the flowers of the forest?
On your way, my boy, I can't help but wonder why. Did those who lie here know why did they die? Did they believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end wars?
Sorrow, suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying was all done in vain.
Before me, Father. strong. And what I'm tempted to win, I gave her poems to say.
Lost to a student. seems the same. The eyes are not gone. The room seems to go down as I pray in the open, calling into Mississippi of my eternal. Top your voices up.
Went to go for a bite to eat earlier on, and there's a lot kind of fools around here, and every single kind of restaurant under the sun you can get within a short walk of here. It's amazing when you think of it. 100 years ago we had corned beef and cabbage. An Irish stew. Actually, Irish stew, George was telling me, was named at number 47. Number 47 on the Lonely Planet's list of 10 dishes, or 50 dishes you have to try before you die. So there you go. In fact, the only restaurant I didn't see was an Irish restaurant.
Oh, yeah.
We don't really do restaurants. But when you do go into a restaurant and you don't feel like going home and you feel like having a bit of fun, there's one thing we do right. And that is, no matter where you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.
I'm gonna make you mine.
can hide, but in the fields of battle royal. They can hold a color, they can hold a glass of two. They can hold a pen, that's it, they can hold a color, they can hold a glass of two. Somebody is singing a poem, your love and you said it's not. That's what the people know about the world, that's what the world is very strong. They can hold a color, they can hold a glass of two. They can hold a pen, that's it, they can hold a glass of two. Somebody is singing a poem, your love and you said it's not. That's what the people know about the world, that's what the world is very strong.
Say that you're enjoying yourselves. Okay, I have a couple of announcements to make. First and foremost, will you please show your appreciation for our sound man, Mr. Vivian Casagrande down there. Our stage manager, Mr. Simon Short. Listen, folks, this is Whiskey in the Jar.
To the boys, Darren, Holden,
only one song left to sing, and tonight we'd like to dedicate it to Dave Cavanagh.
Roll home, the year I've had, I'm your